There's been a lot of talk of love, but that don't amount to nothing.
Inclusion BC is an advocacy organization, but we're much more than that. The place where the movement comes together around human rights, people with developmental disabilities, their families, and the community organizations that serve them all across BC.
More than 700 delegates, presenters, exhibitors, corporate and community partners will come together this week to get connected to the latest resources that advance rights and promote abilities.
I think it's a great way for other self-advocates to see what there is, what you can do with your life and avenues that you can take.
I think they got a good variety of courses and topics, and I think it's a good way to get more informed about a lot of issues.
Keep moving from stop.
But it doesn't make it easy to leave the party at the right time.
People are coming from across Canada, people with great expertise in all sorts of fields, and to see everybody included, and it's got a great energy in the room, and it's pretty exciting. I'm going to come back next year.
Me too.
Know that what you choose to stand for is what will inform you of what you've chosen to stand against. So stand. Let each foot crash land into what you believe and plant them there firmly so they may take root in your convictions and stand.